going to raise our treadmills to the highest incline and we're going to be doing a reverse jog. This really burns out your thighs and butts. You want to jog for 60 seconds and drop down into a squat, doing 10 reps, and repeat it all over again. Now we're just going to run. Run at your fastest pace for as long as you can. And the last thing we want to do is a sideways jog on an incline.